Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kyrat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
Incendiary, you'll need it. I wouldn't have gone that way, but okay. Go practice with your new toy over there.
Reach the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it, the crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Bye.
fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
It's a mess under here. You must have hit something. Come back!
The cook sees the damage! Use the repair doors!
Thank you.
Truck you destroy is an opportunity denied to the enemy. Keep it up, brother.
Hang on, my wedding band's missing. I was just falling. Ghale!
Wait, what? It bow like empower. But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit. Oh!
Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
My friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free. Yeah. I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, Ajay Ghale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him. You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
Ajay, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You've been the meet.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick, then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Much for doing it the easy way. They do say winners don't do drugs.
Thank you.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
There were too many of them. What could I do?
Ajay.
Namaste.
Mila, kya kuch samasya hai, saathi? Yehi din hogi.
Churro thani kya laksa? Phal phul khano.
Definitely not heroin.
We need help. Those wild boars are dangerous, but full of good juicy.